Hey there everyone, Minaro here and welcome back to The Wild Darkness. I'm gonna recontinue at the last save and also I played a little bit on a new file. It's really hard and I think I'm gonna continue it on the last one. So let's go! Okay, last time I hunted, gathered and I finally made a base. Also explored a little bit around the maps. So looks like I'm sick, don't mind that. Hopefully I can progress on the type of equipment that I have. So let's go. Oh wait, forgot to sleep. Okay, I'm starting it at midday. Okay, let's go. Man, I forgot what this place looks like already. I'm really starting to hate that lightning. Oh man, Okay, I died from my wounds being infected, and I have rabies. Okay, a new game. Game over. Oh man. Looks like a new game. So, for a new game, let's go with the warrior. Last two games, I've been really unlucky. Don't know how it's gonna go this time. So, let's go and name this. Let's name this guy Steve. Okay, let's go, Steve. Still, same cutscene. Same dialogues. Ooh, potato. I identify potion. It's the gate. Sweetness. Whoa. Where it is. Here's the intense. What I heard. Thank you. Okay. And with that, I think I'm gonna end the video here. I didn't manage to find fresh water at the second. I don't know if I'm lucky or just unlucky. I've always been having my fresh water on the second area immediately. But looks like being a warrior, it changes it. Well then, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoy and see you in the next one. Bye bye.